that you have for what to do for Christmas. Now, the Chief of the Defence Forces, General Samson Mwathethe, today made a Christmas visit to Kenya Defence Forces troops operating under African mission in Somalia, AMISOM, in Kidde, Somalia. And as Elvis Kosgei now reports, General Mwathethe said that KDF deeply acknowledged the risks, personal sacrifices and gallantry that the soldiers have shown since their deployment in Somalia in 2011.
It was an impromptu visit, but the hosts were ready. The KDF in Somalia ever ready, either to neutralize the enemy or receive a high-ranking guest like the Chief of the Defense Forces, General Samson Mwathethe. While addressing the troops in Kidde area in Somalia, General Mwathethe attributed the essence of Christmas visit to celebrating such occasions together in pursuit of the spirit of the corps of the KDF.
Na nyinyi mjisikie kwamba tunawakumbuka na tunawatakia mema na kila laheri.
Mwathethe also expressed confidence that the soldiers are adequately equipped to neutralize any aggression by the Somali ragtag group Al-Shabaab.
Kuna close combat weapons ambazo ni za kisasa kabisa. Kwa hivyo mimi sina wasiwasi kwamba Kidde can be overrun. Never. It cannot happen. Nina hakika kwamba with the defenses that we have, with the weapons that we have, and with the courage of the soldier that we have, I have no problem.
He then congratulated the soldiers for their acts of protecting the sovereignty and integrity of the Republic of Kenya and thanked them for their spirited fight against Al-Shabaab militia.
Watu wa Kidde na hakika wanashukuru kwamba mko hapa na mnawasaidia.
It is a routine for the Chief of Defense Forces to visit the KDF in Somalia ahead of the rotation in December and January of every year. Elvis Kosgei, KTN.